toddlers, I hope you're feeling very happy today. But if you're not, I've got something that might cheer you up. This story is called If You're Happy and You Know It. Now, some of you children might already know this song. Some might have to learn it, but I'd love you all to join in because there's lots of singing in this as well. One day, a little girl felt happy, so she sang, "If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands." "No, no, no," said the small brown dog. "If you're happy and you know it, wave your tail, swill, swill. If you're happy and you know it, wave your tail. If you're happy and you know it, wave your tail. If you're happy and you know it, wave your tail around to show it. If you're happy and you know it, wag your tail." My doggies wag their tails at home. "My tail is rather insignificant," said the elephant. "So I sing, if you're happy and you know it, flap your ears. If you're happy and you know it, flap your ears. If you're happy and you know it, flap your ears around to show it. If you're happy and you know it, flap your ears." The elephant's got a very, very long trunk. Imagine sliding down the elephant's trunk. "Ridiculous," cried the crocodile, whose ears were very small indeed. "If you're happy and you know it, snap your teeth. If you're happy and you know it, snap your teeth. If you're happy and you know it, flash those big white teeth to show it. If you're happy and you know it, snap your teeth." "Oh, all your teeth are blinding my eyes, they're so white." "Oh, clap your beak," called the toucan. "Are you ready?" "If you're happy and you know it, clap your beak. If you're happy and you know it, clap your beak. If you're happy and you know it, click and snap your beak to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your beak." "Well done, everybody."
"Ha, ha, pathetic," said the gorilla. "If you're happy and you know it, beat your chest. Ready? If you're happy and you know it, beat your chest. Boom, boom, boom. If you're happy and you know it, pound your chest. Boom, boom, boom. If you're happy and you know it, thump your hairy chest to show it. If you're happy and you know it, beat your chest. Boom, boom, boom."
"Hip hop," said the kangaroo. "Are you ready to do some jumping? If you're happy and you know it, jump and bump. Boing, boing. If you're happy and you know it, jump and bump. Boing, boing. If you're happy and you know it, boing, boing along to show it. If you're happy and you know it, jump and bump. Boing, boing." Well done. Anyone getting out of breath yet? Woo! "If you're happy and you know it, you should screech," shouted the parrot. "If you're happy and you know it, you should scream. Woo-hoo! If you're happy and you know it, you should screech. If you're happy and you know it, shriek and swirl and scream and yell. If you're happy and you know it, you should screech. Very noisy parrot." The hyena giggled. "If you're happy and you know it, have a laugh. If you're happy and you know it, say tee hee hee hee. If you're happy and you know it, shovel, crackle, chuckle, tittle. If you're happy and you know it, have a tee hee hee hee." Oh, that's making me laugh now. "So, when I'm happy," laughed the little girl, "I can do my own thing." "That's right," they all cried. "You ready?" "When you're happy and you know it, do your thing. When you're happy and you know it, smile and grin. Beat your chest, boom, boom. Flap your ears, clap your beak. Snap your teeth, giggle, screech. Boom, boom. And do your thing, yahoo, woohoo."